imagine.
I guess the good news is, Eric, we start with the good stuff.
That's absolutely true. Tomorrow will be the day to get outdoors. You know, this is the longest dry stretch we've had in over a month in the Boston area. Tomorrow will make 5 straight days with nothing falling from the sky. There haven't been a whole lot of patterns like that recently. We'll take it. We've enjoyed the sunshine, even with the cold. It's 29 degrees in Boston tonight. And the month certainly off to a very cold start. It's interesting to think this week started with the biggest snowfall of the entire winter. We've had nothing but sunshine and cold temperatures since. Out there this evening, some teens are showing up across northern parts of Worcester County and into southern New Hampshire, 20s elsewhere. The country's thawing out a little bit after a deep freeze kind of week here to kick off the month. One system missed us to the south today, brought a little bit of light snow around Washington, D.C. We're watching this storm, which is going to slide right on up through the Great Lakes. That's a warm track for us, but it will bring some wintry mix at the onset as it arrives here Sunday morning. But tomorrow, we wake up to teens and low 20s across the area. It'll be a cold start to the day. We'll see a nice rebound, though. Key tomorrow, very light winds. We'll reach the low 40s, but when you have full sun and not much wind, it's a good day to be outdoors. Nice for the St. Patrick's Parade on Cape Cod and great for a Boston Marathon long training run. I know a lot of miles being logged out there on the course tomorrow morning. Then as we look towards Sunday, that wintry mix. And in between the two, we spring forward. Clocks ahead 1 hour on Saturday night before you go to sleep. And because we're losing an hour of sleep, it'd be a pretty good morning to sleep in considering the weather we're expecting to kick off the day. Tomorrow's high temps again, mostly low 40s across the area. A little bit of melting snow. Clear skies tomorrow night until we get past midnight. The clouds will roll in and the snow arrives between about 7 and 10 a.m. on Sunday morning, earliest across western Worcester County, latest across, say, Cape Ann and coastal parts of Essex County. So as we look through the morning hours, we get a couple hours of snow changing over to sleet and then rainfall from south to north and some heavy rain at that as we make our way into the afternoon. So the roads would be slickest during the early morning hours up until about 11 o'clock or so. Even then, with temperatures like we're expecting near or above freezing, a little bit of road treatment would keep them in pretty good shape. And then as we head toward the afternoon, we'll warm up. Expecting a coating to an inch of snow and sleet, Hartford up through the Boston area, mostly rain to the south and east, and 1 to 3 inches of snow and sleet, and a little bit of freezing rain on top, north of Worcester and heading up into New Hampshire and Vermont, most of that occurring up until 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Then we start to see those temperatures climb, and by late in the day, 43 in Boston, 46 in Taunton, 30s across central Massachusetts and into New Hampshire. Around Boston and south of the city, there'll be a net loss of snow cover during the day, considering the rain and those warming temps. Then if you're heading up to the ski areas, Saturday would be an excellent day. Sunday starts as snow, but there we'll see a change over to some wintry mix also. As for daylight saving time, how about we reconfigure everything when we wake up on Sunday morning. Sunrise will be at 7:05. Sunset will be at 6:45. Your commute will be full of, generally speaking, daylight when you head home next week. And although we look later into the month, deeper in, there is some cooler air lurking. Next week is going to be a milder one for us, especially compared to the week we just had. So Monday's in the upper 40s. There'll be some more melting snow there. Breezy day. A little cooler Wednesday, but a lot of sun. Tons of sunshine on Wednesday and Thursday. Up to 50. A chance of 60 with rain showers by Friday. So a lot of melting snowpack is in our future.
That's 6 on the forecast. It's a breath of fresh air. Eric, thank you.